heard you. I don't know just what politician you have reference to.
Well, it isn't Mr. Bryan.
Well, then it must be Mr. Hugh. I've got a hunch into this bunch I'm going to introduce.
Who's that?
Barney Google
with a Google googly eye.
Barney Google had a wife 3 times his size.
She sued Barney for divorce.
Now he's living with his horse.
Barney Google with a Google googly eye.
The greatest lover that this country ever knew. And who's the man that Valentino takes his hat off to?
No, it isn't Douglas Fairbanks that the ladies rave about.
When he arrives, who makes the wives take all their husbands out?
Why, it's the Barney Google with a Google googly eye.
Barney Google, that if Hawk would win the prize.
When the horses ran that day,
Falkland ran the other way.
Barney Google with a cuckoo googly eye.
Who's the greatest fire chief this country ever saw?
And who's the man who loves to hear the blazing buildings roar?
Any time a house is burning
and the flames leap all about,
they tell me too, who goes to shoot and puts the fire out?
Why, it's that Barney Google with a cuckoo googly eye.
Barney Google
for the talk to win the prize.
Got odds of 10 to 8. Falkland came in 3 days late.
Barney Google with a cuckoo googly eye.
Barney Google
with a cuckoo googly eye.
Barney Google is a guy who never buys.
Women take him out to dine
and he steals the waiter's dime.
Barney Google with a cuckoo googly eye.
Saw his face. He said, go to the other place.
Bye.